South African Open. Wesley Peterson, EWN Sport.
Thank you, Wesley. Give us a call. Two big talking points of the day have been the execution of the South African in China, charges of drug smuggling, and the 10 charges of murder, which have been... Well, Jacob Humphrey has been found guilty on 10 charges of murder in the Cape High Court. Those have been the two big talking points of the day. You got something you want to add to the 24 hours, and you pay no fees. Invest online and you'll deliver all your documents to your door. The terms and conditions apply. We're authorized financial services and credit provider. Make things happen. NetBank.
For breathtaking jewelry, there's Marriott's Jewelers in Canal Walk, established by Marriott in 1965. Voted best independent retailer of 2010 in the Western Cape by the SACSP. Marriott's Jewelers is at the forefront of prestigious craftsmanship. In-house designers, expert master artists, distinctive jewelry created from the finest metals and stones, catering to your affordability. Marriott designs jewelry for all seasons. Expect only the finest at Marriott. Visit Marriott's Jewelers, Canal Walk.
Carries your handbag just because you asked him to. And even though he has two left hands and 10 thumbs, he still insists on wrapping gifts. It's the effort and commitment to something, even if the result is unsuccessful, that makes you want to salute him. Plastic Home Tech would want to know about that extra special man in your life. Go to Tech Talk of the other day, submit your story, and you could win R1,500 in cash. So you can give that man a bell.
Not to sale to persons under the age of 18. Drink responsibly.
Then goes out and gets into an accident where a fatal...